Hello, beautiful people. It's your girl, Miss Ileane, and I want to give you an update on the latest features that have rolled out by Streamyard. You know, Streamyard is my favorite browser-based live streaming platform, but what's really cool about Streamyard is that you also can record videos with Streamyard as well. And I've been using it that way for quite some time to record my tutorials, and I absolutely love it. One of the most highly requested features by the users in terms of recording on Streamyard is having the ability to pause while you're doing your recording. You know, all kinds of things can happen. Maybe you have to run and answer the doorbell because the UPS man is dropping off your latest package. Maybe the dog needs to be walked, the baby's crying, or you're having some other technical difficulties. And so I did a little walkthrough so you can see how it works. So let's check it out. So here we are in the dashboard. You see the record button is up at the top right. Now I'm going to start the recording, and you don't really need to keep the local recording, but we're using 1080p. And you can cancel your recording, restart, or pause. Yay for pause. And you see that over my face on the left-hand side, it says paused. So what I did was I just turned some of my accent lights off. And now we're going to resume the recording. And keep in mind, even though it says live, it's not live, it's being recorded. And so I just wanted to give the team a huge, huge, huge thank you for this feature. So now let's just check out the finished product. Now here's that recording of me just looking around and and see, I paused it, and then you see that the lights are not on. And so there you go. And I'd love to know from you, wherever you're watching this video, what is your favorite new StreamYard feature? And before I go, I want to share another feature. So for that, I need you to really pay attention and look closely at the screen, because one of the other features that a lot of people ask for, and I didn't know that I would like this feature as much as I do, and that's touch up my appearance. I actually have the feature on right now, and I'm going to turn it off. And you see, I mean, you know, my skin tone is not as even, and I just don't have that dewy look to my skin. I think that anybody could use a little touch up. So let me just turn it back on. And you can see why I love it so, so much. Thank you so much, StreamYard, for these amazing features. Bye for now. Stay beautiful.